English dictation exercise for beginners. You will need paper and a pencil. I will read a sentence three times. Listen and write as much of the sentence as you can. Ready? Let's begin. The woman and her two children are walking in the park. The woman and her two children are walking in the park. The woman and her two children are walking in the park. Next, he is giving flowers to his friend. He is giving flowers to his friend. He is giving flowers to his friend. Next, they're taking us to see their new house. They're taking us to see their new house. They're taking us to see their new house. Next, what would you like to eat for lunch? What would you like to eat for lunch? What would you like to eat for lunch?